Before I start this video, let me take 30 seconds to tell you something about Exergic. Exergic is India's most trusted and most experienced institute for online GATE preparation. I am Chandresh Mahajan, founder and chief educator at Exergic. I'm an All India rank 37 in GATE Mechanical Engineering, an ex-Indian Oil officer having 7 plus years of teaching experience as of now. These are the GATE 2021 Mechanical Engineering toppers from Exergic. You can find their preparation strategy on Exergic's website. To know more about our GATE courses, you can visit our website or contact us on these details. Also, you can download Exergic GATE preparation app from Google Play Store. The link is available in the description of video. Hello, dear students. Welcome to Exergic. This video is not some motivational video, but it is a video where I am going to announce something which is very important as well as free for all of you. As you know that Exergic is training GATE aspirants, GATE mechanical aspirants from 2016. So more than 5 years, almost 5.5 years we have crossed being a mentor to GATE mechanical aspirants. And from last 2 years, this is the third year, where we are continuing GATE Gear Up. What is GATE Gear Up? It is All India free mock GATE for mechanical engineering. So in GATE 2020 we started, it got a fabulous response. Then in GATE 2021, the same feedback and response continued. And here we are again with the announcement of All India mock GATE for GATE mechanical. As you know, that it is India's most popular and most written mock GATE for GATE mechanical. So in this video, in this short video, I am not only going to announce you the dates and give you the details, but also I will give you a quick refresher in case you are not aware, in case you got to know about Exergic maybe few months or few days or few weeks ago, right? So in this short video, I am going to give you the details on this All India mock GATE. We conduct this every year since last 3 years in the months of December and January. Okay. There are 3 All India mock GATEs which are absolutely free for all GATE mechanical aspirants. And first one, its details and all I am going to discuss in this video. But before I start, let me tell you that anything you should not write, you should not watch, you should not just attempt just because it is free. Right, this is something that I have been telling you almost every year. I tell you this because even if it is free, it consumes something, which is your time. You decide how important your time is. If you are targeting an exam like GATE, which is a limited time target, it's not a target which you have to achieve in 3 years, 5 years. It's a limited time target that you have to achieve at the earliest. So you value your time, how much valuable your time is, right? So anything, you should not just go for something just because it is free, because it will take your important time, especially in these months when you have some weeks. It's not even good to call them months. Hardly 2 months are there, 2.5 months you can say. Some weeks are there for GATE 2022. So especially at this time, anything that is not helping you, your numerical solving skills, it's not building your numerical solving skills, question solving skills, you should not waste your time into those things. Clearly, anything that I try to deliver is the best for GATE mechanical. This test, collection of three tests, every year we launch them. It is a wonderful learning experience because the quality of questions will be very good. It will be GATE level, a balanced test, as well as the analysis and all is going to help you build your numerical solving skills. There are many benefits to it. So let's get into those benefits and cover those quickly, that why you should give your time, right? Even though it is free, but why you should give your time into writing this full length test. The time has come for GATE, as I told you. This is the time for writing full length test. As I have already told you, that even when your 70%, 80% syllabus is over, don't wait till you reach 95 or 98 or 99 or 100%. Start writing full length test, especially now the time has come. Don't delay writing full length test. because they are extremely beneficial in order to develop your, you know, exam writing skills. Other than knowing the concepts, it is also important to, you know, use those concepts in those 3-hour format, which requires you to handle pressure, which requires you to have a constant, you know, observation of how much time is left, are you spending too much time on a question, all these things, how to use mark for review. A lot of things are there which you learn by writing full length test, right? So obviously test series is there, you should start writing full length test, and obviously this is also a full length test which you must not miss. This test is going to be a balanced test, it's going to be gate level test, but at the same time it is going to have quality question, very good conceptual learning, as well as the analysis that you will get after this test. I will talk about it. That also is going to be extremely good, because as you know, Exergic is known for quality of questions and the explanation of questions, right? The numerical concepts, the numerical solving skills, whether it is the solved examples in our video course, whether it is test series, question bank, any of the courses that we offer, right? So quality of question is something that you can be sure of, that it is going to be top notch. Coming to the next point, which is gate interface. The full length test of Exergic test series have exact gate like interface, which is going to be true for these All India mock gates as well. So you can be visually also comfortable with the test. As you know that whatever test series you are writing, in any given test, there are some limited students that are attempting that test series. You only get to compete with those. But in a test like this, which is, you know, is going to be attempted by India's most sincere gate mechanical aspirants, there you are going to get a lot more, right? And lot good competition, which is going to push you even more, right? So to compare your preparation level, your competition level, to feel the heat of the competition, this is the best test that you can write today. Today means whenever it gets announced, on whatever dates it gets announced, right? Because every year, as you know, it is announced all these three tests, all of them are available for a 3-day window. On any given 3 days only you can write them. It's not something that you can write anytime whenever you want. Only for 3-day window it will open, only in that window you attempt. Still I'm telling you, every year there are some students who will, you know, log in and start the test in the last hour. Out of all those 3 days, in the last hour they will start, and then they will mail, sir, test is over. So don't be that student. I know, we as an engineer, especially as mechanical engineer, we only wake up in the last minute, in the last hour. But everything does not work like that. Here you need to be ready and attempt the test as early as you can within those 3 days period. So as I was telling, you are really going to enjoy the competition here, and it's going to push you even more, because here competition will be beyond your any test series that you are writing, even more than that. Especially, as I told you, most sincere gate mechanical aspirants write Exergic All India mock gate. The analysis that is offered, computer based analysis after the test, is going to cover a lot of things, not only per question basis, also on the basis of time, also on the basis of accuracy, also on the basis of what section or what subject, in what subject how you performed, all those sections are also going to be there. There's a lot rich experience of after test analysis. What I felt that many Exergic students still, that those who are writing tests, who are writing full length tests, they still need to explore it more. There are many hidden features, small features in the analysis of test after you complete it. So it's going to extremely help you in, you know, focusing what are your weaknesses, what are your strengths, so that you can work upon them. And video analysis, which is very important and very loved feature of Exergic test series, is also going to be present here. Now let me give a short information here for test series students, that every year video analysis comes in the month of December and January, right? And it has two important benefits. Point number one, other than the things that I want to tell in the video analysis, it also gives me a good data of how many thousands of students attempted it, right? That makes it even better. I point those out, how many students, how many percentage of students did it right or wrong. At the same time, when that analysis comes, you go back, you check your attempt, you revise your attempts, and you obviously you go through those analysis which I have told, where I share possible silly mistakes and tips and tricks and bonus concepts, right? So starting for FLTs, that video analysis is going to start from this gear up only, and after that it will continue for other full length tests also. For topic wise tests also, it has started, 2-3 have come and more are going to come in coming days. So here you are not only going to get the computer based analysis, but also the personal video analysis by me, where I will be discussing possible silly mistakes, variation and all those things in a question which are going to make your numerical solving skills better. So those things I am going to discuss. All these factors combined and you get Exergic All India Mock GATE. Now let me tell you how you can attempt gear up and on what dates is going to be available. To know that, simply visit Exergic's website. As I have already made a separate video when BARC exam was there, then also we conducted one gear up for BARC. So there also I told you, still let me repeat it. If you go to the website of Exergic, you will find different sliders. Starting one or two sliders are going to be for GATE gear up. And just in case you want to specifically and directly go to that page, go to the courses. If you go to the courses, in courses there is a course named gear up. Click on that. That will open the page of gear up. Any of the gear up test, whether it is for GATE, whether for any other exams, whichever is going to get conducted, free test which we offer, you will find on this page only. So here you are going to find all the details of this specific test. So I wish you all the best. Make sure to attempt the test. Do not delay it till the last hour and make sure to get the most benefit out of it, because your time matters.